in a solitude of the sea, deep from human vanity and the pride of life that planned her. Still Lee couches she. Steel chambers late the pyres of a salamandrine fires. Cold currents trid and turn to rhythmic tidal lyres. Over the mirrors meant to glass the opulent, the sea warm crawls, grotesque, slime, dumb, indifferent. Jewels enjoy design to ravage the sensuous mind, lie lightless, all her sparkles blared, black and blind. Dim moon eye fishes near, gaze at the gilded gear and query, what does this vaingloriousness down here? Well, while fashioning this creature of cleaving wing, the imminent will that stirs and urges everything, prepared a sinister mate for her, so gaily great. And as the smart ship grew in stature, grace, and yo, in a shadowy, silent distance grew the iceberg too. Aliens they seemed to be, no mortal eye could see the intimate welding of their later history. And each one hears, and the consummation comes and jars the two hemispheres.